All right, join my session, bro. I'm in a public session right now. Bet my bitch look good in some nice pants. Oh yeah, I saw that shit on your story, bro.
What?
Elvis said he ordered it's a part for his PC. Them shits are like hella expensive.
I don't know. Unable to join the game as the Rockstar game services are unavailable right now.
You have to restart. Yeah, just restart the game.
I bet.
But my bitch look good in some nice pants.
Nah.
Alright, I'm gonna order my car. Boy, shut up.
Nah, jit. I'm on the clock.
What you want? Some wheels? Alright, I'm gonna get my new car. I love my new car, bro. This shit is so sexy.
Oh, ugly.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Wait, what is it? What car is it?
The one that has camber on it. The blue one. In them baggy pants, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bet my bitch look good in some nice pants. I swear to God, no, my fucking God. This is why I hate going in GTA public sessions, bro. This dude's trying to kill me. They always think I'm actually a girl, bro. Like, little pee-pee girl is like...
Then why would you make yourself a girl, bro?
Cause, dude, why wouldn't you? The hitbox, bro. The hitbox is smaller. Now? Yes, I'm streaming right now. My character is so hot. Little PP girl is the username, gamer tag. Little PP girl. This dude is trying to kill me, bro. This is actually, well, he hasn't shot me yet.
God damn, this dude.
Your bitch ass on.
Your
bitch ass on, ho. I just popped him. The time, dude, I love Nardwar. He is so cool. Yes. Ha, got him.
Yeah, man. Eden, Strict Flow. That's like, you know, one of the original rap groups coming out of Pittsburgh.
How much is it?
Yeah, the government, man. That's some classic Pittsburgh stuff, man.
And if I'm cruising up and down the street, what about Ritters? Heard of Ritters at all?
Wow.
The first time you did weed, did you get robbed?
Yeah, I did get. How'd you know that?
Dude, that's funny because I actually ordered a Mac Miller album. A CD.
This song was hard.
Scared me. Oh my god, I just lost my door, bruh. Bruh.
No shit.
And dude, RTX 3070 said, 900 to 1300. Damn, bro.
Someone in the comments said, did he write this? And then someone tagged, no shit, Sherlock.
A 900 to 1300 for a PC part. Just try to find a used one. Or I don't know if a used one would be good. I'm not sure. I don't know much about PCs. But that's what that's how I would do that. Yeah, PCs are crazy. I was gonna buy one, but what's it called? I got cut up with my shit. Yeah, there's no way I got that many viewers right now. That's kind of crazy. I haven't even posted my stream. I never post my stream. I feel like if I post my stream on my story, I definitely get more viewers.
Then do it, dumbass.
I just don't feel like it. I don't feel like having random people. I'd rather have people I know than random people in my stream. What's it called? Cause I get like 300 views on my private story, my public private story. And my normal one, I have like 50 people in the hub.
I can see them. They're right in the freaking.
Yeah, that shit went down to 3. Who the fuck left?
On my PC, can we play or does it not work?
PlayStation is trying to do crossplay right now in GTA.
On God.
Dude, GTA is so fun. It's trying. Currently, PlayStation is trying to get crossplay into a thing. But GTA on PC is way better because you can play mod. You can put mods on it. You can do the RP world with Aiden, like Aiden, the one that Aiden does and shit. Right, have you restarted
well,
your game?
You gotta come to the crib and run on the APC.
Oh god.
Dude, check on my tag, bro.
Dude, has your game started up yet, bro? I'm about to start my high shit.
My voice.
Let me join you, hello.
Oh my god. Dude, I can't become a VIP, bro. I literally just wasted my time driving all the way over here. Oh my fucking god. The session's full. Fuck, this is actually pissing me off. Sexy grandma voice.
Bro, I low-key wanted to go to Rolling Loud.
Bro, you gotta be 18 to join. I remember a few years ago, it was like 16. You gotta be 16. Bro, stop breathing on the damn mic, bro.
It says player is no longer in session. Join a new GTA session.
Yeah, I left it because it's full. It's full of VIPs and CEOs.
My parents would.
Yeah, I'd probably die if I went to Rolling Loud, honestly. It looks crazy. Dude, stop breathing on your damn mic, bro.
The mic is under my nose, but I can't do anything about it.
Then move it.
I don't feel okay. I feel like annoying you.
Bruh, stop. Yo no sé que fue nada.
Okay, let's do this. Look, check out this tag team. I can do it with my car.
Oh my god. Move the mic from your nose, dude. I swear to god. Dropping another vid? I don't know. Stop, dude. I'm about to. Dude, stop. I'm being so dead ass. Stop.
Stop. I'm about to.
Shut up, dude. I'm being so dead ass.
Well, the I-9 was 400 with everything.
Oh, dude, we should do that.
I think next week I'm going to use my money to buy a 240Hz
monitor. 240Hz
monitor?
I want to switch to a monitor and play on a monitor. I've been wanting to do that for so long. Join my session again. Check if it lets you. Please let me. Please. Let's go.
Hey, yo!
Wayne
said, my dad's first facial.
Mommy.
When you take your dad to his first facial.
Monitors are the move, even if it has a 60 FPS 1.
Dude, honestly, I feel like switching to a monitor and getting a whole chair and shit. Because the way mine is set up, I literally sit on a chair and I have to look all the way up at the TV. Because it's mounted on the wall. And this shit hurts my neck. Dude, stop playing TikToks. Oh my fucking god.
The chair I want is 400.
I mean, said, damn it.
OG skull.
Bro, just buy an office chair. What's up, AJ? AJ just joined the stream. What's up, AJ? I'm not excited for school. Oh my fucking god.
May I already have one Ivatar racing one and it as feels like the same to be honest.
Can we talk about the timing of this video?
Hey, invite me now.
Just, are you in the session?
Yeah, I think, because I think it let me.
Let's see. Yeah, you're in here.
Buffering. Wait, when do we go back?
We go back the 11th, I think. Yeah, we go back the 11th.
Huh?
My school, we go back the 11th.
Oh, I go back...
Oh, you go back on the Monday. We have two... our first 2 days are half days.
No way, bro.
Oh my god, I feel like...
Can I sit with you?
Dude, on god, you can sit with me, bro.
Because
I feel like I'm gonna have no one to sit with. Either everyone's gonna start fucking with me because I'm cool, or they're all gonna think I'm weird. I doubt it, though.
Say less, Mara.
Dude. Chill out on the TikToks, bro. My voice just cracked. My voice just fucking cracked.
My voice was cracking while we were in the car and I was singing.
Yep. Dude, that movie was actually pretty good.
You are cool, God, but they LL think that you're weird cause they hating.
Dude, honestly, most of our entire school is literally just filled with judgmental Mexicans. There's a few people who think I'm cool, though. That are in higher grades. I'm not sure. I've never met a 7th grader.
I wanna watch Snake Eyes.
I've never met a... I haven't met the last year's 6th or 7th graders at all.
I bet that dude that... that we got a screenshot of is in there.
Which one? There's two. The one with the sign?
The side. He's like, yes, I'm in.
Dude, I remember I saw him. I started laughing so hard.
Dude, where are you?
I'm going to my arcade so we can do this high setup. I'm on the wrong side, bro. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Dang it.
They used to like me. How many miles away are you? But I don't know.
4. What's it called? I have no problem with no one fucking with me, honestly. I don't really care.
You don't care if they stick it in?
I just get a little bit
weird, but
what's it called?
The funniest group.
I don't like, you know, being by myself unless I have music.
Hey, why like, did you start streaming?
Cause why not?
I thought you didn't want to stream.
I do.
You sure?
Yes, I literally said I'm gonna stream.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Why wouldn't I wanna stream?
You said you didn't want to.
No, I didn't. I said I want to.
Nah.
Even in the truck, you were like, you trying to hop on? I said, bet. Let's sit. I said, let's stream. And you're like, okay, bet.
Oh, God, you did it,
bro. Bro, on God, I did.
Put it on everything.
I put it on everything. I put it on my jelly beans. Put it on my mom.
You wrong for that, bro.
You wrong for that, bro.
You did not say that, you dumbass.
Yes, I did. You said that.
You didn't, bro.
AJ said, hey, he called you daddy.
I'm gonna shut the hell up.
Alright, like I was saying, I don't really care if people, like, don't really fuck with me. Because even back then, no one really fucked with me. It was just you. And literally, the only people I really, like, talked to was literally you and Jose. Other than that, the only times I talked to the people at our lunch table were at lunch.
Oh God, I would never talk to nobody at school. Listen, man. I don't even remember who I used to talk to.
Middle school was a different era.
Done the Discord thing yet?
The Discord, they're working on it. The Discord party thingy. What's it called? I don't even know. It's probably gonna be on the PS5. Should I buy a PS5? Next week is gonna be my last week of working. With that money, I'm probably gonna buy a phone, and then I'm out trying to enjoy the last week I have of summer. I haven't even read the books that we're supposed to read. Back against the wall, put my back against the wall.
I'm going to work till the last day that I have of summer.
I would want to do that, but I also do want to enjoy my summer.
Bro, I haven't read anything, Rip. Audiobooks have my back.
I'm too bored to even listen to an audiobook. Wait, Erasmo, you think I should buy the audiobooks and just listen to them? I should just listen to them while I'm at work. Huh?
Because...
These nuts.
Because when I'm at work, I always listen to podcasts. I should just listen to an audiobook.
Trying to build
it's not the
my
same.
PC
I'm listening to an audiobook
from
my book right now.
Possible.
And, like, I gotta be reading the book in order for it to stay in my head.
Well, I could buy a physical copy, too. It's a hit or miss, because if the dude's voice or the person who's reading, if I don't like their voice, I'm not gonna listen to it. I just hiccuped.
But someone reading it to you is way easier.
Yeah, someone reading it to you is definitely way easier.
And the answer is yes, just like
Drummer Arcade.
Why so fast?
And very shortly after
Mara,
I won the
you should read books to get paid on.
Oh yeah. Did you join the arcade? Oh yeah, you're here. Follow me. Wait, join my Sakura server.
Are you the owner?
Yeah, I am the owner.
Oh, okay. Why?
My dad ended up stopping the camera just out of like pure confusion, but he grabbed my lens.
Join.
Grabbed my camera away and then proceeded to throw us out of the bowling alley for no reason at all. He just said, "We're here, play it." Followed us out.
There's hella people in my arcade right now. Oh, it's just you and someone else. Remember that 18-year-old I pulled in the arcade? I don't trust this guy. Dude, that dude's funny.
I ain't too hard on y'all. Alright? Because I know some of y'all. Some of y'all are repeat offenders. Okay? So listen, look, I need y'all to... Let me raise
a toast. What is this guy's name? Wolfie Savage. Oh, he's in his own Sakura serve. Alright. Let's start this thing.
What? Get! No! No! No quiero ir!
Okay, okay. It is time to even out the odds a little.
Pues quédate. Quédate. No. No.
Mara
no.
Is some cheap PC.
Put me on, Elvis. Put me on. Hop in.
Mañana.
Oh, my God. Dude, we're going to have to... Oh, my God, dude. Order your car. Order your car. Order your fast car. The one that has the jet. Do you see... Look at the mini-map, bro.
Let me get out then.
Hold on. I'm going to try to kill this guy. Once I kill this guy, come pick me up. Fuck, he has a whole helicopter. Bro, no, this is gonna be hard.
It's gonna be hard.
Oh, he's in a helicopter. Oh, dude, we can't do this on in your thing. Wait, yeah. Does your thing shoot at helicopters?
No te escucho. Pa. ¿Qué?
No. When the hell did I get 500k? Wait, when the hell did I get 500k?
We did like hella races yesterday, remember the
one? Dude, so I only got 20k from that.
Budget one for like 500 or less.
Does your car shoot at helicopters because they're all in helicopters?
Dude, just order your buzzer, bruh.
Oh, shit, you're right. There we go. My buzzer spawns all the way in the city, though. I think. Oh, no, there's a landing ship right here. Hopefully it spawns in right here. Man, who's shooting at me, cut? Okay, bet. My helicopter's right here. Where you at? I'm gonna pick you up. Erasmo.
What?
I'm gonna pick you up. I'm gonna go to my helicopter. Oh, Lord. I just don't know how to... I don't know if I'd be the man to build my own PC, you know? I would switch to PC, but there's a lot of good, there's a lot of good PlayStation exclusive games.
ILL build it.
Like, I think the Skate 4 game that's coming out is gonna be on PlayStation and Xbox only. I'm so hyped for that game. I remember growing up playing Skate 2 and Skate 3.
You can just plug in your PS4 to your monitor.
Oh, sure, you're right.
Whenever you need it.
Are you gonna get in my helicopter or not?
Meet me at this guy that I'm going to.
Dude, I literally... Okay, do your thing. Go kill some of them and I'll kill some of them. So this goes by faster. Alright, oh, let's see.
My thing does kill them, by the way.
Okay, perfect. I'm about to pull up on these guys. Back against the wall, back against the... What's it called? Dude, Buffalo Wild Wings is actually good. Oh, some of them aren't even in. I just destroyed two of them. Some of them aren't even in helicopters. The ones that I just destroyed were in vans.
Leave me the ones that are on the coast.
You can get cheap peripherals too.
There's none on the coast.
Yes, there is.
Go to the one that's all the way back there, in the back. He's very far away. Do you see that one? Can you get that one? Or do you want me to? Actually, yeah. I'll go get that one. You go for the ones that are in the city too. Because this one's really far away. What is a peripheral? Peripheral is your view. Why would you ask me what a...
Who doesn't know what that is,
bro? Triana, I'm sorry. Why are you using Triana like that, bro? Peripheral is your view.
Like a mouse or keyboard.
What do you mean? How is your I think, I don't even know. Dude, that one's really far away. Oh my god.
Know what Elvis said.
Me traes comida.
In what context? Dude, I don't think I'm gonna be able to reach that one. He's like going overseas.
You're in a boat, dumbass.
A boat? I'm in an airplane.
Get the boss?
Damn, I think I'm gonna just leave him. I think I'm gonna just leave that dude. Go for the one that's all the way near the high on the highway on the coast. I guess we're just gonna have to leave that guy. It doesn't matter. We only have 4 minutes. I swear to God, if it says failed, if we have to kill all of them, I'm gonna be a little bit pissed. This is just to weaken their security.
I want a dirt bike so bad, but I want Mike Poo too.
Dude, we live in Memphis. I do not suggest you get a dirt bike. I have a friend who got his fucking moped stolen.
Are you dumb?
Are you dumb? Just put it in your house. Elvis.
For money with it.
Does it look like there's mud here?
Yeah, there is. Are you dumb? Are you dumb, bro?
Are you dumb? Where is that? Where is the mud? Point me to the mud right now.
What do you think that place is near your dad, your stepdad's job? What do you think that is? Just a place where
that's just a small lake. That is just a small lake. I've been down there so many times. That is a small strip of land and a lake. That goes nowhere.
Dude is dumb, bro.
Yeah, are you dumb? Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Are you dumb?
You're
an idiot, bro. You're an actual idiot.
No.
You're an idiot. You're an actual idiot.
Right, you
got the speech impediment.
Man does not know.
Man has a speech impediment. You have a speech impediment. You have a speech impediment.
You
have a speech impediment.
Oh, dumbass don't know that.
You have a speech impediment. Don't you need gas, dude? Do you carry gas in your bag? I carry gas in my backpack.
What is the tomorrow?
Oh my God, this one's going all the way out too. He's in a boat. When I would go mow lawns, I would carry a gas tank in my backpack, and it would spill everywhere, and my backpack would start to smell like gas. No way they're about to kill me. No way they're about to kill me. Get your bitch ass down.
Mara wants a speech impediment.
A speech impediment? It's any type of... What's it called? Erasmus' speech impediment is stuttering.
You just gonna make fun of that for me?
Yes! It'd be funny sometimes. As long as you make fun of me, I'll make fun of you. This one's on a yacht. Oh no, this is someone else's yacht. I kinda wanna destroy it. I can't destroy it.
Dang it, S5 already. I swear I woke up at like 7.
I don't think we're gonna be able to get this one. I'm gonna try. No, we have a minute left. Fuck that. I woke up early too. I was just with Erasmus all day. I took him on a date. Well, technically he took me, but I paid.
Fly into the water.
Bruh. It's gonna tell us mission failed, bro.
Yay.
Alright, 9 out of 10. I think we have to do one more thing. Fuck. Not bad out there. Pretty far from our arcade right now.
Bro, I paid way too much for my motherboard.
Motherboard. Oh my god. I'm trying to buy a guitar.
So I don't care.
I'm trying to buy a guitar because I want a new hobby. I'm gonna just wait on that though. But I also really need to get a new phone because my phone is like fucked
Ask
up.
Rick about the trust.
What's it called? One day out of nowhere. Yeah, guitars. I'm not trying to get an acoustic guitar. I'm trying to get an electric guitar. Maybe a Telecaster instead of a Stratocaster. But I don't know. Because I should really buy a new phone. My phone's fucked up right now. I have to charge it wirelessly. I can't even hop on aux with people, bruh. Because the charging port doesn't work.
I say get the phone first.
Yeah, I'm probably going to get my new phone before I do that. I just have to get my brother a birthday gift. I don't know what to get him. What do you think I should get him, bruh?
Yo, you're finna get into skateboarding again, though.
Yeah, I'm finna get back into skating once school starts.
Okay.
Or probably after next week.
I don't think your brother likes me.
My brother doesn't have a problem with anyone. Rick and Morty. My birthday's coming up too soon. Dude, I'm getting old, bro. I swear to God, elementary felt like it was yesterday.
Tomorrow, when is your day?
My birthday's the 1st of November. It's pretty far away, but it's closer than you actually think. Judging on how time has been moving lately. Time has been going by way too quick lately.
This year's been. What do you want, Mara?
I don't know. Just give me some kisses. Yeah. So I was talking about the chocolate.
His birthday, no one. Say less, Mara.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, I know I was gonna say the Hershey's kisses.
Dude, a lot of good teachers left collegiate. You know Dr. Osborne left collegiate?
Damn.
We're finna have a lady.
You ruined my
Alright, come back inside my arcade.
CSM low-key fell off.
Dude, CSM bin fell off. Ever since we started doing service for our, what's it called? For the Cougar Olympics? Hell no. Join.
Teacher wise.
Oh, teacher wise? I don't know. We've been having a good. I feel like my. What's it called? I've had a lot of good teachers. Sixth grade, we had Miss Jones. She was new. Seventh grade, we had Mr. Payne. He was new. I mean, not Mr. Payne. Mr. Hoyle. And we had Dr. Imperial. Are you going to join the arcade or not?
I'm joining it there.
What's it called? Eighth grade, we had dude, Mr. Tyler was. Bro, I miss
Yo,
Mr. Tyler.
I wanted Payne so bad.
Remember I emailed Mr. Tyler at when the year started and sent him a picture of you?
Tyler is cool, bro. I'm fab teacher for sure.
Yeah, Tyler was chill. Mr. Stevens was chill too, but he left. Alright. Do you want to do security intel or power drills?
Power drills.
Oh yeah, security intel is locked either way. Alright, we have to get steal some power drills, I think. If you...
Hoyle was boring.
If you had my love and I get...
You wanted me to read a book so bad. Y'all got this.
Erasmus, where are you?
I'm still loading into your arcade.
It doesn't show that you're here for me. I started the heist thing. Did it kick you out the session?
No, it said loading.
Shit, where are you then? Alright. Go to Dunstable Lane. Dude, I'm tired of driving so far, bro. Huh?
What just happened?
What? What happened?
I loaded into your arcade and then it just like the screen went black and this has a loading thing again.
I wanna get into Skyrim.
What is this? Oh, power drills.
Did it start the thing for you?
Read a book.
Alright, come to where I'm at. I'm about to get in this plane and we're about to hop over there.
Hold on.
I wanna get into Skyrim, bro. Skyrim is so good. I fucking love Skyrim. I remember playing Skyrim. Skyrim was a shit.
I need to pee.
I also really want to get into reading again. I used to love reading.
I am going to pee. Aku plays Skyrim.
I would buy Skyrim? Dude, we should buy Skyrim, Erasmo. I don't know if you would like it, though. It's like, I don't know, it's like, knights, not knights, but like, I forgot, I don't know how to describe it. It's like ancient mythology. You fight dragons and shit.
Hello.
Beasts.
It looks fun.
Yeah, I played Skyrim growing up. I remember it. It's so fun.
I love the type of stuff.
We should also buy Fallout 4, Erasmo. You can put mods on Fallout 4. On Fallout 4, you can play mods. Hop in the plane, baby.
Fallout.
Actually, on this YouTube channel, when I was in 6th grade and 5th grade, I had a Fallout 4 series where I played mods. And I would get like, I had one video blow up.
That's cut.
I had like 200 views on it. 200 views was considered me blowing up. And I gained like 20 subscribers from it. Hop in the plane, Goofy. I permanently deleted all my old videos. I kind of regret that. I wish I could unprivate them.
Bro, that was like my...
Okay, shut up, bro. Shut up. I had no type of promotion.
I gotta start uploading again on my new channel.
Erasmo, if you don't hop in the plane, I'm gonna leave you. Literally, just press triangle. Just press triangle. Just one button.
What is the purpose of belly buttons?
What is the purpose of belly buttons?
It's where you used to eat while you were a baby.
Oh yeah, your umbilical cord. Oh my fucking god.
It when you're connected to your mom, right? And they cut the...
Yeah, that's the umbilical cord. I have a friend who has a belly button fetish.
What?
Yep.
Afterwards.
Well, you can't remove it. I'm about to die.
What is it for?
It's just for your umbilical cord. What do you mean, what is it for? That's what it's meant for, your umbilical cord.
WTF, nap.
Yeah, he didn't exactly say he had a fetish, but he would
does
like, what's it called? He would compliment girls' belly buttons, basically.
Hey, yo.
And I'm pretty sure he had a fetish for it.
How many people you got right now?
I have 3 people, I think. Do I have 3 people? It says I have 2. My friend left. Ooh. Oh my god. Dude, I swear to god, this is pissing me off, bro. I just wasted another airplane. I need a helicopter. I love helicopters way more.
This plane is slow.
Oh god, that hoe's slow.
Mara, what's a fetish that you have?
Oh, you wanna know what my fetish is? Let me think. I don't know. Probably toes. I love toes. I fucking love toes.
That's weird.
Just kidding. I don't know. My fetish would be probably like a tall, strong woman. A woman that's way stronger than me. Clearly taller than me. Oh my god, I would love that. Strong
especially
woman.
When they rewind emoji weary face.
What? Elvis has a toe fetish too, bruh. I was just playing, but...
Wow, that's actually weird, bro. How are toes attractive, bro? Like, that's so weird.
I fucking love toes. I love toes. What I like is when a girl, when they'll literally go to town when they eat. You know what I mean? Because, you know, most people are shy to eat in front of you.
What?
You know how most people are shy to eat in front of people when they go on a date?
No.
Dude, literally it happened with you and Mia.
Nigga, you know how my ass would...
I'm talking about her. She would barely eat.
That's true.
Yeah, but when they go to town...
Shy to eat.
When they're comfortable and like they literally just destroy the food, I find that so sexy. It literally turns me on. Oh my god. I'm stroking my dick thinking about it right now. I'm just playing. I'm not. But yeah, I think that's cool. I have a pee fetish too. A fart fetish. A burp fetish. A shit fetish.
Morrow jets go on a date, I'll eat everything.
God?
Morrow, just shut up.
Oh, this place is close to the crib. We're about a 9/11 this hole. Look at the plane cut. What I find so funny is that white people joke about Mexicans and like black people, but when you joke about 9/11, bro, they get so pissed. Where's the drill at?
You're joking about people dying, nigga.
Morrow,
white people dying.
Them kids that would
you
get,
you got, you literally got mad
address,
when I was like,
what trend
month, that like,
was
bro,
I
got
forget.
Some
dude, shut up. Shut up. Does it look like I care? Does it look like I care?
Yeah,
no.
Did
fuck 9/11. Bush did 9/11. Fuck y'all. Bush did 9/11.
Bro, don't actually.
Nah, shut up.
Bro, our cousins are gay, bro.
No.
Chill out.
You need to chill out. Chill ugly ass.
Chill
ugly
ass.
Shut your big shoe headed ass up. Shut your acorn headed ass up, ho.
It's funny how you act hard in front of all these people.
No, I'm hard. I am hard. I am hard. No, I am the hardest man you'll ever meet. I am so hard. I'm about it. I am so about it.
Of course, you just had to kill somebody. The cops will be on their way. Clip.
I didn't realize I muted myself. I was literally here talking shit. Muted. I just realized I have to go to a dinner tomorrow too, and I have to pay. Do I have to pay? I don't even know.
If you got caught laxing, bro,
what the hell are you even doing?
You're supposed to be doing it. You're the one closest. Well, I've never been caught lagging.
You're supposed to do it too.
It doesn't mark anything for me. Am I supposed to follow the bag?
You're not supposed to. Yes, you're supposed to get the bag, dumbass.
Then you do it. I did all the work on the other mission.
I don't want to.
Then don't do
I'm
it,
the
Goofy.
I'm the one that did all the work, dumbass.
Dude, I literally killed five people.
It
five out of the 10 people.
Me, fool.
Five out of the 10 people. One of them we didn't kill, so technically you killed four. How about that? I actually did get caught lacking. I remember it was outside of school too. It was when I went to go drop off the... No, it wasn't the textbooks. What was it for? It was after Middleman Monday, yes. I remember they robbed me, dude. I got so... I even told Erasmo.
Yo, dumbass, let them
I exaggerated it a bit, but they tried to rob me. They pushed me. They didn't,
no,
I didn't
they
have anything.
Did rob you, dumbass.
Shut up. No, they didn't. I never got caught lacking.
Really
I had. Shut up! I
you
had
really
my blicky on me.
Did,
shut up!
You were like almost
no,
about
shut up.
Crying. I was like, I don't believe that they
no.
didn't rob you. You was like, bro, they literally did. They took my money. They took
no.
my weed.
No, dude, I had my blicky on me. I flashed my blicky, and they ran away. That's what happened.
Yeah.
Morrow, you was strapped right.
Yeah, I flashed my blicky at them. I was like, you really want to do this, huh? They were like, my bad, bro. And they walked away. That's what happened.
Yeah. I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go to the gym.
You want to go gym? What are you supposed to do with it?
I want to cop airsoft guns.
Dude, on God, I want to buy a paintball gun and just fuck people up.
Glock 18C full auto.
Switch seats, Erasmo. I'll drive. They're helping. Yo, chill, you're about to explode the van.
My guy in the bet.
My guy in the bet. Alright. Should I go through the tunnel to lose them? Or I wanted to buy those splat ball guns that are on TikTok.
Keyboard or controller Maro.
I'd say controller since I'm not used to keyboard. A lot of PC players complain about aim assist, but literally consoles were... I saw this TikTok video. This dude was like, he basically went into it. But consoles are meant for gaming to be easier.
I want a Popeye's chicken sandwich.
Dime si vas a volver algún día.
Bro, you really believe TikToks though.
Dude. What? Literally Google it. Console is supposed to be gaming made easier. But if you cross-play PC and controller players, there's obviously going to be an advantage on one side. But in my opinion, I feel like if you're good, if you're like used to playing keyboard and mouse, I feel like that'd definitely be easier.
Yeah, they were right, but I do my own research for anything.
Yeah, I would prefer to use a keyboard and mouse. I just don't have a desk. And I would have to get used to it, which I would be down to do. But since I'm more used to using a controller, I would say I prefer a controller.
Hold on, I'm going to see if I can't away or dash something, be right back.
Right. Dime si vas a volver algún día. Mira, es que se llanto, que el culpable no fui yo. Kendrick Lamar is playing right there. Earl Sweatshirt is playing. Hive open like it's nothing, but it's nothing, bitch. Session hit. Who rape pennies with? Better than the Lakers lose. Lays for them eyes that she catered to.
Thank you.
I just realized, since I'm gonna start working this year, I could probably pay for my own tuition at CBHS. Do you think I could do that?
What?
Since I'm gonna start working this year, I could probably pay for my own tuition if I ever go to CBHS.
If you make enough.
What's it called? Let's say I make at least.
I'm gonna be paying $750 a month.
Really? Have you already figured out your hours?
I was driving. Look at me, my hours.
Like your hours for work.
No, I'm gonna start once I start school.
Oh wait, you said you pay $750 a month. I thought you said you get $750 a month.
No.
When I work, I'm hoping to at least work 5 hours. So once I like leave school, I got 2 hours to do my work and all that. And hopefully be back by 10. And then shower and then go to sleep. Could do it over again. I kind of feel like ending the stream. Or we should. You want to stream the heist? Because after this one, I think we got one more, and then we can do the heist.
Which stuff heist?
Is so the Diamond Casino heist.
WTV. That one's kind of hard. We don't need more people. Nigga, you got no viewers right now.
There's Elvis is in here. Triana's in here. What do you mean?
It says zero people in here.
Yeah, but there's two people in here. Oh wait, I have to drive into the garage.
Yeah, I am here.
Shut your ugly ass up, lazy.
It is just me around. She LL joined back though. Big black balls.
Big black balls. Triana hates me. Triana doesn't like me.
Erasmo, emoji weary face.
Oh, why did I say it like that?
Emoji happy tears.
Security pass.
Security pass.
Volt drills. We need volt drills. We got the power drills. We need the volt drills. The
wait,
new
are
skier.
These your cars in here?
Those are the ones for the heist.
Boy, shit, what, bro? You gonna lie?
What? Do you want 3 million or do you want 1 million?
The wrestle rematch.
Well, yeah, I gotta get the cheapest cars in order to get the 3. Baby.
Bro, I was here the whole time. I didn't hear.
I told y'all she didn't leave. What the fuck is y'all talking about? Hop in, baby. Hop in, baby.
Not cat.
How to make horchata at Taco Bell.
Add a cup of cinnamon.
Add milk. Ew. Add water.
We're trying to get a helicopter. I do not want to drive.
16 pumps of creamer. And then stir, stir, stir.
Morrow is super straight phobic. Emoji face screaming in fear.
Add water.
Bro, that was one of your best bits, to be honest.
Dude, I literally thought out that whole video. I had notes in that video. Like, I had notes written for that video.
Just called Lester to remove my wanted level, and this is what I get. That video of that dude that be looking like,
Wait, does it let you hop in this? No, this is a one-seater airplane. Fuck.
Hold on, wait for me, don't leave.
I think there's only let's... Check if one spawned in the thingy.
Yeah, there's one here.
Alright, take that one.
Don't leave without me though, don't leave without me. That's great. Let me pull it out first. Let me out of here.
Now, that video was probably the most effort I put into a video. Podcast. Dude, I want to do a podcast so bad. I just farted, and I muted myself when I farted. This plane's actually kind of fast.
Where you at, Jit? Where you at?
I'm behind you. Dude, you didn't even say go yet, and you just went.
Yeah, dude, you gotta do. Wait, where are we going? To the airport?
Yeah, the terminal.
Do a flip.
Man, I do a...
Do a flip.
I just did a rotation. I'll do a 360. It's 540. Mande. Hold on. I'm gonna turn on autopilot and I'll be right back.
How do you turn that on?
I never wear fancy clothes.
All you do is just pause. Never. All you do is just pause. You gotta go high up in the air though.
I haven't worn a blazer in like a decade. And I gotta wear them every day.
That boy
day
better
now.
Crash. Oh, I think he's actually better crash. His plane going somewhere else. Yo, he about to crash. He's about to crash. No way. He crashed. That's funny, bro. They know how to pilot. They're dead, bro. You're dead, bro. You look dead. He look dead, dude.
Mwahahaha. Was not supposed to happen. I'll be right back though.
Bro, Erasmo laughing at Maro is so funny. Emoji happy tears.
I'm gonna watch him when he crashes. Man, cry, Bob. Nobody cry.
That main prat.
Am I crying? Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
It's not supposed to happen. I'll be right back.
Bro.
I'm back. What happened? What?
My name is no joke. You know what I'm saying?
Did you crash me? Joke. Or did I fall on myself?
Nigga, you died on your own, man.
Oh my god. How am I gonna get over there? How am I gonna get over there?
Boy,
Benny? Minta Benny.
Hey, no, I need you here now because we gotta steal some bolt. A bolt drill. You know what I'm saying? Bro, he may say he put on autopilot, the nigga died.
Yeah, cause that's how the glitch works. I think they patched it. I did it yesterday when we were doing the races. Remember, I was scrolling through the races and it kept going until I left and it kicked me out the plane.
Look, man, I don't know how you finna do it, but
I'm gonna call in my bike. I'm gonna call in my bike and I'll be there. Chill out, baby.
You gotta be here now. You know what I'm saying? Pronto, baby.
Dude, I did not realize how much money I spent today.
How much did you spend?
Oh, like 110.
With me?
No, with you, I spent, I think just $50.
Yeah, 50.
But then on my own.
I spent like 30 at the movies.
What's it called? The, fuck, what was I going to say?
I spent like 30 at the movies.
The gift, I mean, the hat that I got costed 60, basically. And I bought myself my CDs and the t-shirt. Dude, stop playing that on the mic. Stop playing that on the mic. Stop playing on the mic.
And I bought myself my CDs. Yo,
too.
Big gang.
Yeah, bro, I would pay 60 for a Supreme cap.
What's it called? Dude, those golf hats usually go for 80 plus. I was about to buy one for 85 until they announced that they were going to drop some of those.
No way. What does BBL mean?
Brazilian butt lift. It's a type of plastic surgery.
On my discovered thing on TikTok, it said this guy Jack, what's his name? Ski?
Sky Jackson?
Sky Jackson? They said, this guy Jackson get a BBL?
Dude, for some reason, it just feels like she's like 13 to me. Even though she's like in her 20s already. She doesn't look 20.
On God, baby?
She is.
On God, on God? On God.
She is, she just has that young face, you know?
Exactly.
Yo, chill out, dude. You cannot make jokes about that.
Shes in her 20s.
You not like me?
Dude, they did patch the bike glitch.
What glitch?
The flying bike glitch. You can only do it in races. Stop, dude.
In the hall.
Dude, turn it down, please.
Shut up, Erasmo. You used to talk.
Boy! Yo ass, what's it called? Yo ass crashed. Elvis, if you don't shut your ass up, nigga, you be making YouTube videos asking for people to look at them about Fortnite, my nigga. Like, bro.
My bike.
What? The bike was flying. Yo. That's crazy.
Yeah, bro, like 4 months ago.
Dude, I stopped playing Fortnite. I played one game in the new season. I didn't like it.
I haven't played Fortnite since season. I don't even know.
I played it, but like I haven't like played it legitimately, you know?
I haven't played it since like 2018, 2019.
I
won the Rick skin.
I quit after the
season 9 season, is when I quit.
When it was like snowing one Christmas, I forgot which one what season it was.
I stopped when they had added the mechs. I did not like the mechs. I was not fucking with the mechs. Why are they pointing guns at this guy? Build my PC. Why are they pointing guns at this guy?
They got my boy locked up in here. Why'd you kill my bot? Look at that cop running, bro. Come on, man, bro. You ain't made for the job. Why you here?
Baby? Alright, hop on my... Actually, do you want to hop on my bike? I'm about to drive recklessly, dude.
Nah, let me drive. Let me drive.
You want to drive it?
Yeah.
Alright, fast, 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 fast. Hurry. Dude, the feds is on us, bruh.
Get off, baby.
I only watched that one season 5 bruh. Episode on Adult Swim for free.
What's it called? It's not on HBO Max yet. The fifth season... Dude... The fifth season isn't on HBO Max yet.
To cop the out Teen Titan.
Elvis, just get HBO Max. The old Teen Titans on... Do you know what? I think I should drive. The old Teen Titans is on there. That's what I've been watching.
I just didn't see that. Get up!
Hurry! Drive carefully. Oh my god, they popped the tire. Dude, we're gonna die.
I ran over. Bro, what the heck, bro? I got ran over, dog. Viewers. Let me get it, huh? Oh! Why did I die like that, bro? Man, he ran over me. You jit.
Alright, let's steal this policeman. Hurry up and get over here, take your bag, and let's go. Hurry. Where's the bag at? Where's the bag?
You saw that slide? That was clean.
Alright, hop in, hurry, hop in.
I'm in, baby.
Mark the tunnel.
What tunnel? Somewhere over here.
It's just that one highway. I don't know why it says zero viewers. I know you're in here. I know Chiana's in here. And I know my other friend is in here, but she's not commenting.
Boy, you ain't got nobody in here, cup.
Shut your goofy ass up.
Bro, my power supply came in 2 days ago, by the way.
Power supply.
Do you like it?
Elvis, what are you working, Elvis? What do you how do you make your cheddar?
I wanna go to the gym, bro.
Then go.
I can't.
Don't you have one at your house?
Oh, you're right. I don't feel like working there though.
I'll pull up on my bike. I can ask my mom if she'll let me. Oh my god, dude, why is this car stopping in front of us? Who the fuck does this person think he is?
There's no one here with me right now.
Oh, really? I'm gonna buy protein. I need to buy protein tomorrow with my dad. What type of flavor should I get? Should I get vanilla, chocolate?
Get chocolate. Chocolate's always better. Vanilla tastes weird.
I don't like chocolate milk though. If it tastes like any like that, I don't know.
It tastes like chocolate milk.
I don't like chocolate milk.
Get vanilla.
Is there any other flavors?
Get the fruity pebble ones.
You can only get those online. And I don't want to wait.
You can get it at Walmart.
For real?
Yes,
dumbass. Then why did it say on the website online exclusive?
You can get it at Walmart. I've seen it at Walmart before.
Alright. We don't have a tire.
Do we not have a tire? Bro, this thing is...
Is vanilla and chocolate the only flavors of protein there are?
No, those are the classic ones. There's the Oreo one. Whey protein. I've heard that one's pretty good.
I'm gonna get the $30 ones.
Sam's.
Yeah, I've seen them at Sam's.
Sam's has good protein too.
I might just go to the GMC.
GNC also has good protein. Sometimes. Not always.
Bless you, baby.
Thank you.
Is Erasmo buff Maro?
Dude, Erasmo's buff. Mean looks like a baby gorilla. It's buff.
Paint.
Have you seen Erasmo? No, you get intimidated if you've seen Erasmo. He's so strong.
Bro, guess what I saw at the gym the other day?
Who?
I saw Dell.
Dell?
Yes. The,
oh, did you say what's up? What's up? Did you say what's up to him?
Yeah, I also saw him in what's his name? Remember the guy that Chris fingered while he was asleep?
Adalys?
Yeah, Adalys. He was there too. They were playing basketball. I pulled up on his ass. Hold on, where you at, G?
Alright, we can just...
Rose said that do casually.
We can just chill.
Alright, we can just chill here. You know, so what you been up to lately, girl?
Yeah.
I don't take any girls here. It's very special. I'm kind of thirsty. Oh my god, I kind of want some gummy worms. I want to go to the store right now and go buy some gummy worms. Should I?
No.
Could buy a monster order too. It. I'm not gonna order it.
No, don't drink monsters anymore, bro.
The zero calorie ones, dude, they're good. I don't drink them for the energy. I literally just drink them because they taste good.
They're not good for you.
That's if you like take them constantly.
It's not worth tomorrow.
I'm not an addict to fucking Monster, Goofy. Last time I had a Monster was probably 2 months ago. Does it look like I care? I'm here for a good time, not a long time, Goofy.
Don't.
Shut up. I literally do crack cocaine, and you're telling me not to drink a Monster. Yeah, ho. That's what I thought.
Alright, we have Monster good.
We have to go through here.
What thought?
My thought? Yeah. Dude, there's a song I like. It's called Forgive Me, God, for I Am a Thought. You should listen to it. It goes hard. I don't know if you would like this style.
You know what I wanna, no. I'm finna... Go.
Go where?
Go to Lil Yachty's page, see what the video was about.
Oh, he was interviewing people about, because he has a nail polish company. He was interviewing people think about guys wearing nail polish. I saw it. I watched it when I got home. He had a wig on and a polo, and he said his name was Ronald.
Ron a question or something?
Huh?
He was asking my boy Ron a question?
No, his name, he disguised himself as a dude named Ron.
Oh.
And he had a wig on and a polo shirt. Alright. We're finna leave the hole and we're finna get my helicopter and we're finna fly over there. Oh, baby. Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something to drink. Oh, snap! Dude, look who put up on her, cut! Dude, kill these guys. Stop, stop, no shoot rockets. I'm not trying to get cops on this again. Damn, cut. Well, when you get a soda, do you ever like get a solo cup and pour it in the solo cup? There's a dude trying to kill us, there's a dude trying to kill us, there's a dude trying to kill us. He killed himself. There was a dude trying to kill us, did you not see him?
Yeah, I did. Let's go.
Mark my helicopter.
I don't know where it's at.
It's right there.
Dumbass.
There's a dude. People in the session are trying to kill us, dude. What the frick? I fucking love your balls, dude.
You be talking about all that, but while we were in the movie theater, and I was like,
yeah.
You were like, chill out, fool.
Haha.
Like, come on, man.
Dude, those wings were actually so gas.
I told you, fool. I told you it was worth it.
Yeah, I tasted teriyaki. I'm gonna try another flavor next. I'm probably gonna get a spicy one. For real, look up the train this morning.
I got my food.
Your food got there that fast?
What?
I can't hear
Elvis.
You.
Elvis literally left the stream and ordered food like 10 minutes ago, and it just got to his house.
Yeah, it was fast. What did you get?
Ho? Yo! Alright, hop in, baby.
Who the king? I'm the king. So they won't follow us.
Chicken sandwich. And mashed potatoes.
Dude, the best compliment is literally someone watching your stuff while they're eating.
Why?
Just think, like, do you ever watch a YouTube video when you eat?
No.
Because when they're eating, they're actually watching your video, and they're, like, enjoying it because they're enjoying their food, too. I don't know. Something about it just, like, it just makes me feel good.
Makes you know.
Yeah. Yeah, usually when I eat, I literally just watch someone else eat.
What?
Yeah, I watch, Joe from Vlog Squad. He has mukbangs, and I watch him. And I like eating while they eat. Or I watch a random FaZe Rug video. I started watching FaZe Rug again.
Watch stream while eating, I am doing the Doran.
Or I watch Aiden highlights.
Man, I can't even watch this thing anymore because it changed its scribe only.
For real?
Yeah. You legit?
Oh. When's the next boxing match? Or like UFC fight?
No idea.
They just had one. Oh my god, remember when Mike Tyson bit the dude's ear off?
I think August 29 W Jake Paul.
I'm
pretty sure.
Jake Paul's fight. You wanna go to Buffalo Wild Wings to watch that fight?
You want?
Fucking American Deli had me so fucked up with them tiny ass wings, bro.
I'm telling you, fool, it's not worth it, bro.
From now on, I'm only gonna get Philly cheesesteaks from there. And they had me so tight. Come over here to the yellow, to the garage over here.
Where?
Where I'm at.
Oh. Rick tells me it as bus and
you can drive your cars in.
Never been there though.
I mean, if I want to.
Then why don't you just do that?
Because I don't want to.
Poo. Buffalo Wild Wings gobbed.
Real niggas cop
blood.
Alright,
why did it just take $300 away because the heist prep?
I don't know, it took $300 away from me too.
I've only gone there twice.
What the heck?
The first time I ever went was when I just went with Erasmo. That's the first time I ever went to. Alright. Okay, we have to do security pass and news gear.
Two more and we're done?
Yeah. I already did all the to-do, but these are optional, but I feel like we should do them. Security pass. We don't really need an exit disguise. Why would we need a disguise for an exit? Unless you want to do this sneakily. Security pass. Sorry, we're going to need the security pass though, so let's do that one.
Puro nivel policial, cut.
Seal a security pass allowing access through all level 1 security doors.
Bro, another Haha Davis person followed me, bro. What the heck?
Another one. It chose you.
Another one. I chose you. That's funny. I just wanna slide. 2055. Boy, you nice.
Alright, Vespucci Canals. He sent me an image to look at this house. Alright, hop in.
Hello.
GTA just out of nowhere gave me 500k, dude. I did tag you in a TikTok where they said they're gonna give us, it's probably that one heist setup that I did. Where did I get 500k? I almost have 600k. Where did I just get them all that much money from, though? Oh, because I sold my car. That's why. Yeah.
Oh, you're right. You did.
I forgot about that. Maybe that whole weak-ass car, cook. My internet pictures. Whenever we want money, we can just keep redoing this heist.
Morrow read the chat.
I've only gone there twice. Hey Morrow, Buffalo Wild Wings gobbed. What do you mean?
Oh God? Bro?
Soy inseguro cuando dices que me amas porque creo que no. This song actually hits. I'm gonna buy the album on CD because I listen to it, dude. I fucking love that album.
Play it right now.
On the mic?
Yeah.
Que si, que oye, tus besos dicen que tú me quieres, pero tus palabras no.
Aiko, you already know we out here. Okay, G, 40K, slap.
Free push icy. Hey Spotify,
I remember
play Fuentes de Ortiz.
Maro was on Best G0 during the retreat.
I was on what? Wait, you said I was on what? On Best Gore. Oh yeah, I remember I went on Best Gore on the retreat. And that shit had me fucked up. It helped me not sleep. Me voy. Yo pienso en ti, mi amor. Digo por mamón, que para caer soy infeliz, es especial para mí. Las Fuentes de Ortiz. Check your text messages and look at the house that Lester sent you. Dices que te quieres porque creo que no. I think it's this one. Amor. Yeah, it's this one.
Dime si tú quieres. Bro, kiss, I feel like someone gonna snitch at school.
I should start probating?
I didn't get anything from Lester.
Oh yeah, I found it, we're good. Alright, I'm in the apartment. Privating stuff? Dude, I do private stuff. I don't even post anything stupid. I'm not that dumb.
Which one is it?
It's the top door. Look at the one next to us. Did it put you inside?
First door? Oh, never mind. I found it. Yeah, I'm inside.
Tell me when you have seen me post something stupid that could get me in trouble. I think actually everything I post could get me in trouble.
You can show it with your parents?
No, with the school.
They will find a way to get you in trouble.
They will. Yeah, they would, to be honest.
She sent me nudes. Emoji face screaming in fear. Emoji face screaming in fear.
Oh yeah, the. What's it called? The video? My video called She Sent Me Nudes. Dude, they're not gonna do anything about that. That involves child pornography. They could get fucked up for that. I ain't getting fucked up for that. Why the fuck y'all watching my videos if I'm a minor?
Wait. Why
I could just guess like
you. Child pornography?
No, it was fake. No, it wasn't fake, but oh god, okay. Okay, now how am I gonna get myself out of this situation?
What?
What's it called?
Dude,
she's
what?
Older than me too, actually. The girl is older than me too.
What happened?
Did you not watch that video? Just go watch it. This shit's old.
On YouTube?
Yes, that one video I have.
Dude, I never be on YouTube that long.
Dude, that video came out over a year ago, I think. I don't remember. Move out the way, cut.
Oh god, group.
I've been groomed twice. Here. They're not really gonna do anything. If they do, that's them that's getting fucked. I'm not finna let them fuck me over, cause yeah, the school ain't gonna do nothing to me. The school's like, I don't know why they're so involved with our life outside of school.
They're not supposed to, you know that, right?
Yeah, they're not supposed to, and they get people in trouble.
I remember they were getting people in trouble because they were like cursing online.
Like, oh,
what
yeah.
What does that have to do with school, bro?
I mean, I see. Could you get in trouble for talking shit about the school?
That is what I think. Say.
I mean, as long as I don't talk shit about the school.
Why I have an alias and everything.
Yeah, my name on YouTube is literally Morro. I could legit just say that's not me, and I'm good. Like, they have no proof that this is that Mart. Yeah, they have no proof that who owns this YouTube channel owns it.
Yes, they do.
My name is not in any videos. My actual name is not in any videos.
But they can literally tell who it is by looking at it. You're literally talking.
No,
about
you know,
them, bro.
You know the cops. You know when you when okay, let's say, this man steals something and they have a video, but they think it's him, but they're not sure. They cannot legally arrest him until they have solid evidence that it was him. You know that, right?
Yeah.
They can suspect. That's why they have suspects. Like, you can't be sure unless you have concrete evidence. Alright, that's everything. We can start the heist now. We don't really need to do the disguise thing.
Stuhl doesn't he do that? They just do BS.
Yeah.
That's not the same.
I mean, what are they gonna do, really? I don't see why they would care, honestly. My Instagram post. I think one of my Instagram posts actually has. Hold on, I'm gonna check. Just to be sure.
I remember when I got suspended. Emoji pensive face.
You got suspended for something about social media, did you? That's why I changed my name on Instagram, because it's literally my first name and last name. They probably have already found it.
Nah.
Yeah, they don't got none on me. I'm like, yeah, dude, I fucking do crack, I do heroin, dude, I do Xanax, bro.
I just got a demerit and Dean walked in and saw it, so he suspended me.
You had a demerit, so Dean walked in and suspended you? Yeah, dude, I do heroin, I do all that. I do so much heroin. I'm an addict.
Why would you say that on stream?
Cause it's not true, yeah. Bro. It's just a joke. My boy, I got freedom of speech cut. Mostly, I started my YouTube channel because of some trauma, and I feel like just talking and ranting about
school
stuff I like.
Would look into it, I swear.
They probably would. They
not
would.
At school.
What's it called? I started this YouTube channel because of some I just like talking, you know, it just helps me vent. So I like streaming too. I just like being listened, you know? And they can't just go in here and say some shit about it because it's what helps me go through the day, I guess. Lit. And if they do say some shit about it, that's fucked up.
Morrow let us podcast for the school, no cap, they can hear us like every week. Hello.
Imagine we do a podcast for, what's it called, for school. That'd be crazy. A school-based podcast? We could talk about issues. Finale board.
No cap, Morrow, I got you.
Erasmo, why aren't you in here, dude? I'm finna start this heist by myself. Get in here. Erasmo. Hello.
I'm on the way, G.
Alright, potential heist take 2.1 mil.
Lester, let's go!
Lester cut. Dude, Lester takes... bro, Lester legit takes 500k.
Boy,
so
calm your little ass down.
So the prize pool is 1.6 mil. 1.6 mil and half would be 800k. So we would be getting 800k. Why the fuck does he have to take 500k, bro? No lo digo por mamón. I got a mini fridge. My room. I sleep in a laundry room.
Dude, do I have to go all the way down there?
Yep. I thought it took you in automatically.
Nah. I'm down here now. Baby.
Damn.
I'm here. No, wait, no, I'm not. It's me. Where you at?
Alright. How do I invite you? Why is it not letting me invite you? How the fuck do I invite you? Wait, does it let you click on the board?
Bald.
No.
Wait, why is it... How do I do this? I don't want to do this wrong.
Prep board?
Huh? Yes.
Use prep board?
Yeah. And then click... Click L1.
L1? What is that?
R1. Click R1. The one that says finale board.
R1 finale board. Where's that?
Click R1.
I am.
Did you click prep board? Oh my god. Look at the board and click R1.
Oh, I see it. Which one is it?
Click R1.
Is it the one where you're... Okay. R1. Alright, now what?
Does it show you my name?
Yeah.
Elvis, are
why doesn't it why doesn't it show your name? Am I tripping? Okay, what if I click... Okay. Main door. Entrance, main door, bug stars, main door.
Yes.
This equipment is going to cost money. Okay, so we have these.
Triana, would you hear me and Morrow talk about school for an hour?
Now what? What do I do? I'm just there.
Did it take you out?
No.
Oh my god, it made me do it by myself. Hold on. How do I quit it?
It doesn't let me do anything.
Oh yeah, you're invited. You're invited. You're invited.
But where?
It says you're invited. Join.
Oh, I see.
Morrow, we're making a school.
Why did this
podcast
dude screenshot the chat?
No, it invited random people, dude. I do not want to invite random people. You took way too long to join.
Why did this dude screenshot the chat? And then I was like, what you screenshot? He was like, that damn, that's crazy, G. And we've only, our only thing that we've texted in the chat was, I complimented because he has a Jeep SRT. I was like, that shit clean, cool.
There, I put it so it's only us.
Nah, shit. Why did this dude screenshot the chat, bro? Hey, dead ass just screenshot the chat, jit.
Them graphics suck.
That nigga gotta clean the toilets.
Piss.
Yeah, yeah. Ah, shit, bruh. You ready for this? Dude, why are you so paranoid about a damn screenshot?
I don't know this guy.
Alright, the graphics suck on this because this game is literally 8 years old, dude. This game is really complex for it to be 8 years old, too. I don't know how GTA 6 is gonna top this, because this game is, like, really good. This game is amazing. The only problem is, like, their graphics. If they had, like, 2021 graphics, it would be crazy. We could talk about anything. Like, I feel like on a podcast, we could really talk about world problems or some shit.
For hours, to be honest, I talk a lot unless I am, like, sad.
When I'm sad is when I talk the most. Actually, no, that's cap. Depends on who I'm talking to. If I'm talking to Erasmo, I'd literally talk out my ass for an hour. We could, on a podcast, on a school podcast, I feel like we could really talk about, you know,
we need anything. Triana feature, but you can't
just no cursing. Yeah, just no cursing, honestly. Nothing that disobeys their religion or some shit. I would love to talk about simulation with someone. But, you know, collegiate's a Christian school. How do I change the money?
Yes. What does that have to do with Christianity?
Because I believe in like reincarnation or some type of simulation, and Christians believe in what's it called? Hold on. I'm trying to change the cut. The selected heist member is at a minimum cut. Does it not let me give you more? Hold on. What if I change mine? Oh, there we go. Alright, how much money does it say you're getting, Erasmo?
What about Flat Earth?
Flat Earth? Dude, I feel like people would fucking think we're weirdos.
Like a million? I don't know.
It gives you like 800k. Alright, ready up. How do I ready up? Buyer? I've lined up 3 potential buyers for the tank. Wanna move the score quickly, so be heading straight from the casino to the drop off.
Buyers upstate will net us the most, but they're first. Hold up, dude, I'll go back. We'll lose a bit on the deal with the
buyers in the city, but I mean they do be having evidence for it though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but I feel like we just can't. I feel like it'd be too disrespectful. Unless they're open-minded about it. How much is this? High level?
Elvis, are you a flat earther? The students are, but them teachers aren't.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes, indeed I am.
On the big con approach, your entrance into the casino will be determined by the entry disguise you select. Alright. Bug stars. That's the one I had.
I want the audience to be the school students, you know.
Alright, that's literally
Elvis
it.
Elvis believes in flat earth. Emoji face screaming in fear.
Yo.
What?
Elvis stated reasoning for believing started, in bro. Flat earth. Yeah.
Alright, player cuts.
There used to be a human-sized penguin, but it is extinct. And
all right.
It is known for capping.
Player cuts. I have the cuts ready. What do you mean, cut? All right.
Hey, bro. Hold on. Are you still streaming?
Yeah, why?
Can you end it real quick, bro?
Sure. Alright, peace out, stream. Hold on, I'm about to end it. My PS4 is being slow. I just ended it. What happened?
Bye.
Boy, he kicked me out the party, but I ended the stream. Wait, I didn't end the stream. I